tengo un Pablo. What's up? This is the, Willy's Studio Productions. What's going on, everybody? Just chilling?
Cool.
I have something to say. And it's about, Liz was an analog hot man, so that's cool. But anyways, this is how it happened. 2 years back, our first mother, for her first album release party, was going on a bus to go to Tewksbury. The first album is awesome. So I wanted to let you know. And after that, I went to a, she had a music video release called Merrimack Valley Chick. So that's cool. Then she did another one. And I know what's coming up. I don't know when though, but keep you posted. But anyways, so anyways, this is how me and Liz end up being brother and sister. I have a mother's grave. Rest in peace to her. I was talking to her about Liz, how she helped me stay calm and stuff like that. So, and my mother said, oh, that's nice of her. And tell her she is welcome to the family. So, there she is. So, that's how it happened. Then I told Liz about it. Then we end up being brother and sister. So, I'll let you know. So anyways, Sister Liz, Bills, love you sis, you rock. And by the way, I have Sister Liz in the band, so what do you think of that? And a long time. That's awesome. But anyways, turn back side. Favorite, like, subscribe, and follow on Local Rock Talks 978, YouTube, Instagram, Twitter. Please like the page. And also, I'm in a band called America's Trash. So, tribute cover man from jail, so I'll let you know. And I also have a group called Local Rock Talk 978. At least 200 groups, so. Alright, that's it. Thanks for watching. Peace out. Rock on. I'm out.